Alright, hey guys, Capsack 14, here again. Sorry. I'm just going to try a new thing with my layout. What I'm thinking about doing is I'm thinking about having my, I'll show you. I'm thinking about having my Lego train as a camera train. Just for, not really a ride around, more of like a, a follow, I guess, or something. I don't know. It's just a diesel with a caboose flat car on it. So, I mean, it's not much, it's not huge, it's just like that. So, yeah. We're gonna follow the AC6000 around. And I just got a text message, so give me a sec, guys. Sorry, I just sent a text real quick. Okay, anyway, this is my mom. She figured out my cell phone number, apparently. Let's go ahead and start. Make a pass. Back up again.
Let's see what lights in the night.
Even though it's totally not night time because I have one light on.
Oh well. I just thought I'd do that throw that one on just because I felt like it. So, anyway, back to what we were doing earlier, the 6000.
Yeah, that's... There's a train.
That's kind of cool, doesn't it, at night?
Yeah.
I'll like blind you all. And there we go. So, yeah, the train came on... The train became disconnected from itself. Right there. And then we obviously have diesel right here.
AC6000. What else is there
for me to do? Nothing
else, really.
We've all seen the cars before. Unless you guys went to see the cars then, so we can show it. Oh yeah, I took you off the train. So you guys are off of the mini train. The follow train, I guess, is what you call it.
And you can see all the way down there, I got another section of track laid down.
I was going to do more night shots, but I decided not to. So, anyway, yeah, it's been CapStack 14. I'm signing off for now, guys. Later.